That's pretty damn nice, right. Usually.
Yeah, UV light, nice and bright.
We did that to his missus when she's wearing a white shirt and her nipples glowed through. She got pretty embarrassed there. It's pretty funny.
Christmas.
Impressive.
I like this microwave.
That is a tough microwave.
What brand is it? How's it?
LG and Telewave.
No,
your magnetron's sure. Arcing out by the sounds of it.
Nah, it's still fine. Something in the corner.
Yeah, something's arcing out very fast.
It'll burn away.
It's the bottom of that H4.
Quiet.
No, it didn't sound like just something in the cabinet, but it's still hot.
It's something in the cabinet. It's too much bearing
stick. There's too much shit in there.
Use your fingers, you pussy.
I have a welding rod.
Oh, that's not fucking safe.
Bang! Oh, that's hot. Yeah, that's what the arcing was.
Yeah, there's molten.
Whack the welding rod in.
That was a tile, but now it's glass.
Yeah. Well, stir up the light globes and let's go.
Welding rod doesn't do much. Oh, there's another
eight. Put your torch in there.
That would kill it.
You know we're all going to be sterile now.
Yeah, that's good.
Excellent. My missus was talking about children the other day.
Yeah,
no worries, let's have a crack.
Too bad.
We're going to go with the door open for you.
Well, I just put my fucking nuts over the front of it.
No, I put a wire in there connected to your nut.
Oh.
Straight into you.
This is the nuttiest microwave I've ever seen.
I used to own one of these. They're fucking expensive.
Me too, right? Somebody junkie knocked it off in Frankston. I'll kill him if I ever find them.
Oh, you think this microwave's nutty? This one's off its gut. Your feet underneath you.
The squatting bench.
Oh, the one we paid $10 for at the scrapyard.
Yeah, and I upgraded the fan and went nuts on it.
Yeah.
The only reason I don't use it is because
that's a good one.
I haven't seen it very much.
Yeah,
what if we pull the glass out?
The glass doesn't actually stop microwaves. Yeah. It's that metal screen that stops microwaves.
Pull the glass out and lift the screen.
Yeah, you can do it, but I'd still... It'd be nice to have a microwave radiation meter handy when you do it.
It would be, yeah.
Just run it for a couple of seconds and...
Again, put your testicles in front. If they start fucking shriveling, you know it's no good.
Yeah. I think that light globe's been controlled.
There's no light globe left. It's just plasma.
I like microwaves. There's something wrong with this one.
I'm getting that warm,
just,
fuzzy feeling.
Yeah.
It's good, isn't it?
It's
like a fireplace.
Kind of is, but this it smells worse.
My fireplace smells worse than this.
Yeah.
Oh, I need you to remove a gas heater.
That sounds like a plan.
Fucking fuck. That's shit.
I got one behind you if you put in there.
Microwave time. I would. What's a refrigerator thermostat?
Yeah.
Oh no!
No! Hey, don't use microwave. You have to take the door shut.
Yeah, that's overpressurized to the point where the cap's about to blow off already.
You're a bad boy.
I don't want to be inside when that goes boom.
No,
Paul. No.
Down in the backyard with the door clamp. There's a tripod.
Look at the bottom of it. It won't even sit on the floor anymore.
That's after 1 second.
You've already nuked it.
He just had a go for a second.
No, it was like that when he was sitting outside.
Well, that's even bad. This is uneventful. I'm going to find Martin. Where's the camera thing? Yeah, it's frozen.
Come on.
No,
come on.
Next to be microwaved. Micro DVD players.
Times two.
And two microwaves. Let's see which one makes the best spark. I got the better idea. There we go.
You missed the screw.
No, I didn't.
Are you trying to put porn in it?
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, I hope so.
They're all empty.
Hey, they're full of bastards, though.
Oh, yeah. Big caps.
That's pretty, it's reading something. It's working!
Maybe it wasn't dead after all.
No, it's dead.
Yeah, it's dead now.
Pretty.
I don't even know if these things work to begin with.
Do you really care?
Nah. It's only DVD. Everything's about Blu-ray now.
Sure.
Oh!
That's impressive.
Yeah.
Oh. Nasty smoke. Little one sucks. Big one's winning.
Fucking popcorn.
Yeah, something needs to be turned over or something. That's got some energy though.
It's not working anymore.
No.
There you go.
How many idiots
just
make a move
on my one? Oh, more fans. That's
nasty. Stay in there.
That's just a plastic fire and the other one's not doing anything.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
Yeah. I put that in the hand.
You do that?
Yeah.
Stop.
Mother it. Keep it shut.
Hang on.
The other one's still running.
Pull the plate.
Yeah, we got stuff
there, yeah.
So we got a bit
preoccupied
setting
microwaves on fire. Oh yeah, the fan. Yeah, that one's dead.
I'll be
home
soon.
Yeah,
that's what I say now.
Yeah.
Sure.
Leave it
shut. I'm in trouble. We can use some more.
Important fires.
Alright, starter up again.
I've done that before in that microwave.
Made a mess.
Water out of it now, so maybe we'll wait for
it. Oh yeah, I think you've burned a hole in the bottom of the cabinet.
No, that'll be coming out the motor.
That's toxic.
Nice, isn't it?
Smells like I might die.
I just took a couple of years off my life. Only a couple.
I like that one, it's just coming out the vents.
Yeah, I'm gonna start the fan up in that one again, hang on.
That might put an end to that. Like, can we put a fucking aerosol can in?
Yeah, aerosol cans are fun.
Have you seen it?
Yeah. Oh, it did sort of go bang. There's a cap or
probably
two.
The other one went bang better.
Yeah.
Bang! Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck.
Man,
you
can't
breathe.
I'm used.
Just don't breathe.
I'm used to it. It doesn't bother me.
Was hair on your chest?
Yep.
No, it's glued together now.
Yeah, it's stuck. Before. That one's still... Yeah, that top microwave sucked.
Let's put that one in the other microwave.
I think the other microwave...
Nah. We have water in 240 volt electrics now.
Just push button
well,
on the stick!
Well, it's just going straight out the bloody motor at the bottom.
You volunteered.
I think putting power to it might take out the fuse.
Yeah.
Give me a stick, I'll push a button.
We don't want to have to change the fuse.
Yeah, you want to go change the fuse?
It's your fuse.
Your water. I think that may be
good idea.
Yeah.
Still not doing much.
A little bit.
You're not used to breathing plastic smoke.
No.
Oh, there we go.
Rubber smoke, yes. Plastic's not so nice.
I prefer styrene myself.
Shrivels though, doesn't it?
Not CD case styrene. Clear polystyrene. Yeah, it's working quite well actually.
Yeah. We need to pull a fucking glass out the front.
Well, cut an extra hole in the case to let the smoke out.
No, I noticed that.
Do you want me to cut another one? Just choke that out. Be fun.
Looks very polluted inside.
It's working well, it hasn't caught fire yet. It's doing pretty well.
It does catch fire, I think it's liquid.
I just need to desolder about 2,000 capacitors and just stick them in a bowl in a microwave. That will be so much fun.
Get them in a jar, wrap it in Glad wrap, then put it in the microwave. It's full of petrol too, while you're at it.
I need more microwaves then.
I
think I'm going to be killing a few microwaves soon.
They are fun.
Yeah.
That's an obscene amount.
I'm a bit disappointed we didn't think of this earlier. Mate, we're nearly 30. Like,
I just discovered the microwave 6 months ago.
I did burn a microwave to the ground trying to kill a CD player and it worked.
I killed a microwave.
I did a two-part video series on it. Oh, that's getting bad.
It is.
It's coming out of everywhere.
That's why I put the extra big fan in.
The capacitors are going off nicely though.
Got a lot of heat soak.
Bit of poppin' popcorn. Hey!
Everybody, that's so loud you can feel it through the floor.
I am actually hungry now.
I need some Jiffy Pop. I didn't know they had that many capacitors in them.
Oh, whoa!
That's what I thought was going to happen with all that smoke.
Bit of air and that's it.
Hot microwave.
That's impressive. Now it's dead.
No, it's still going.
That's a lot of caps.
That stinks. I'm going to push the button and let it burn itself out, man.
Oh, fucking spoils.
Oh, it'll keep banging for a while, I reckon.
Fuck.
Oh.
That doesn't smell good.
I think we're all gonna die.
That's another 2 years of
blood. Oh, I can't deal with that.
Nah, that's a lot. Hey, there we go.
That's all we go for a drive and let it burn, isn't it?
Yeah, now it's just burning. Another 30 seconds. Blew the fire out.
It'll start again. Tell you what, it's keeping the mozzies away though.
Best mortine ever.
Yeah, that's it.
That really makes sense.
Yeah.
Yeah, it smells like we'll probably die.
Yeah!
Ooh.
That's exciting.
Now leave it up. I don't know.
Oh, it's bad.
Man can't deal with that.
Cheer up.
I bet you that smoke's corrosive and everything in here's gonna rust tomorrow.
Probably.
Even that bug's gonna rust that just died in the bug.
Oxidized moth.
Jeez. It's still pouring out. It must be on fire underneath.
Yeah, it is. You see the
spark
shoot out of it?
Snuff it out.
Oh, yeah, I feel a bit fucking
sick. Yeah, it's
That's a nice fire.
I found my good screwdriver.
Is it?
Yep. Not anymore.
Oh, that's just... Yeah.
It's on the ground with this water on it.
Under attack.
Hang on. That's a ticket.
Oh, that's nice.
Wow, look at that
smoke. Okay.
Alright, back in.
Oh.
Seems good.
Yeah. Still smells like I might die.
Oh, that's fine, I'm breathing. I found out here to breathe.
Breathing is overrated.